Hello friends and welcome to Mysterious Earth. Mysterious Earth presents Mystery of the Snake Island. Let's explore. The Snake Island is located in the Atlantic Ocean under the administration of Brazil. It falls in the state of Sao Paulo. The real name of the island is in time the Cordillera. The area of island is 4,30,000 meters square. And the population is zero. It is known as the deadliest place in the world. But the population of snakes found in the island are approximately 1 per square meter. The last known population in the island was on 1966. The species found in the Snake Island are basically amphibians. That means they are found both in the land and the water surrounded by the Snake Island. The golden lancehead and pit viper are the two species found in the island. Both of the species are basically amphibians and can live both in water and in the land. The number of snakes in the island are approximately 12,92,000. Now talking about the golden lancehead, the reptile categorizes itself in top 10 most deadliest creatures in the earth. It is responsible for more than 90% deaths caused by snakes in Brazil and makes the Snake Island more deadly. The Snake Island becomes more deadlier when we hear of the name as pit viper. The crocodilian snake, also known as the pit viper, can be easily recognized through a sensitive organ called pit. It is not much deadlier as the lancehead, but yet having some impact on the human effect. The most crucial fact about the island is the lighthouse built in the island. It is nearly 108 years old. It is much merely proved to be a curse as every life enlightened the lighthouse fall in the hands of death due to devastating empire built by the snakes. But for now, the Snake Island remains undiscovered as the landing is restricted by the Brazilian government to the island, covering much more mysteries than ever. So here we remain friends, thanks for watching the video, hope you liked the video. If you have liked the video, please click the like button below and share the video to a great extent. If you have some suggestions for us, please comment below and subscribe to our YouTube channel for exploring more undiscovered and mysterious places. Thank you.